Alright guys, less than five. Clean start by everybody. Top five cars, nose to tail here. I think that flips inside of my engine. Trying to go around the outside, takes it, throws it back the other way. Inside, outside, he leaves the door open for Dietz. Now Dietz around the outside, can't make it stick. Wayne tried to jump over the top. He's gonna move Dino to the three spot. Now Dino catches the pipe. Dino back down to the five. Leave it still. Oh, back door. Josh drops his wide. Gets the inside. Leave that part of the break. Defending. Rubbing. Josh gets it wrong. Leback.
Dirty. That was dirty.
Leback now to the point. He's second. Wayne third. Not sure who caused the crash on Josh.
V-back.
Yeah, V-back is what Josh says. V-back says same with Josh. Josh getting the breeze, gets the trick off the double. He's got a lot of work to do. Beats those over the back door of V-back now. Wind pulled up a little bit. A little thermal blowing through. Deep has the speed. Feedback has the experience. Wayne's got the new SD6 tuned up. Leback with a mistake. Deep goes by. Wayne goes by. Josh Maestas and Dino try to kick Josh. Wayne and Leback both with a mistake. Gives Deep some breathing room. Now Wayne looks to go outside. Can't make it stick. Bumps over the double. Nice and clean. Wayne goes to the big jump. Leback went the safe route. Wayne gets off the straightaway wrong. Meanwhile, Leback's got his head down. Trying to run back down deep. Deep has to keep it between the line. But he can't go too slow. Leback with a bottle up, closing Wayne up. Meanwhile, Josh starting to take a clean lap and run these guys down. Fast lap on track. Here's Wayne Roberts with an 18-2. Good battle still between John and Wayne. Wayne has the speed. A little bit of a gap now between 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. A few seconds separate all those drivers. About 5 seconds between everybody right now. 3.5 left. Closes Wayne back up. He's also going to bring Josh and Dino back to these guys. Dino went putting in a few good laps. Ryan finally in the lap traffic. Dino lets him by. Ryan with a nice smooth jump on and off the straightaway. Dino right behind him. Looking really dialed. John trying to run down Ryan. He's got 2.5 left. Ryan had a rough lap this time. 22.9 for Ryan. Let's see what Leback track is with. 21.7 for both those guys having a rough lap. Wayne with a 19.9 closes up on them a little bit. Josh with a rough lap. So everybody got a little bit slower that time through. That guy's gone. Ryan will be right away, checks up, single, single. John, two out in the road, into the inside. Going to help Wayne Roberts pull up. Wayne with a nice smooth jump off of the straightaway. Josh with a smooth jump. Josh trying to run that lane. Your TQ doesn't want to finish off the podium. A couple mistakes early and put Josh way back in the field. For the two spot. Josh right there trying to take over the three spot. So second, third, fourth now, all within about 2 seconds with 45 seconds to go. Deeps really just needs to drive smart. Nobody can catch him unless he crashes. Wayne jumps to the wrong side of the pipe. Off to the rough lap, going to lose his contact with John and Wayne. Wayne now pushing hard, trying to stay in front of John. John pushing hard, trying to get by. They're neck and neck now. They're going to have this lap, maybe one more if they push hard. John goes to the outside, comes back to the inside. Now he's on the outside. Oh, they get tangled up. John gets the best of it. Wayne's going to go big. Doesn't quite make a stick. Master clock's expired. They got to get clean through here. They do, but John takes it. He'll be fine across the line. 3/10 of a second separates John and Wayne.
5/10. 1/10.
Ryan D, though, takes it.
All right!